Okay, so Ezreal, Nico. Yeah, we're squishy against this. It's looking rough already. But yeah, we'll see. Is Gauntlet too troll here? I feel like it's good for kiting, maybe. Let's see here. I'm not sure, this one could just be good in general. This right. Nice. I don't deal a lot of damage. Yeah. I guess this one is good. Obviously, I can go Duskblade. That's probably not that bad. I'll just still rush this. Oof. I mean, luckily for me, they focused Nico last round. Surely Nico can do this. Oh. Okay, nice. Good shit. Yeah, I just need to wrap up the ability haste here. Inferno does quite a lot. Now I just need to hit my skill shots and just kite them out. Nice. Whew. Okay. If anyone asked, I didn't see any of these priceless artifacts. Yeah, so I mean Gunblade could be good as well. Get a bit of everything. But as a rush, probably need to rush this one. I think it's just so good on Ezreal. damn. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, that sucks. They fucked up their combo so bad as well. We should have had that. I should have just kept running, not ulting. That's my bad. Increase max health by half of your mana. I like this one because I'll eventually get this, but for now it's gonna be useless. You should probably start with ult, honestly. On me. Should have waited with my E. So hard to time your E with this ping. I'm doing it a little too late all the time. So the damage still applies and yeah. So we got this, then we go after this, probably. I'm not sure. This maybe? Sunderer? Could that be something? Maybe? Okay, so this is now upgraded, so. Something. Actually, I feel like that's why this could hurt. But I need a sheen for a spell blade item. See, as long as they don't focus me, we actually have a chance. So if I got this, now I need a sheen item, which would be Essence Reaver or Spellblade. Yeah, let's go. Slow deals a lot. Whenever I hit someone with Q, it's yeah, I can kite them out. I mean, I really feel Ezreal. He's good. He's really good. The only issue we have is that we are super squishy, so once they actually get onto us, then yeah. No. I mean, honestly, not too bad. That will allow me to live a little bit longer. I can buy this. down here. That's what I'm anticipating. Oh, that sucks. It's going pretty well, actually. And US roll was good, but not this good. Mordekaiser is annoying. Just have to save my E. Conti. Yeah, that's annoying. That is annoying. What do they even have? A lot of armor. Need armor pen. Yeah, though. Maybe just this, almost there. I don't like Blade too much on Ezreal, but I feel like it's necessary against those. Okay, it's do or die time. Maybe. We're just going QSS here. That way I can probably just soak his ultimate. Oh, fuck me. Nice, good shit. Who would have thought that?